Welcome everybody to another episode of Stay Line to Be D, and Sean Hale just devalued this quarter. Clip made no sense. How the fuck you go off to the right like that, nigga? I thought you was landing in the ladder. Julian Lewis just had a Welcome to Foundation video, and I'm not sure if this is his I'm coming to or retiring, because he did one spectacular thing in the beginning and then he jumped off to destroy his feet, ankles, and shoulders in the next clip. That was a big ass, stupid ass, thin ass 16 by 16, not one that your trucks can just lock into and snatch Sody right from the guy. And now I'm just all the way hyped for whatever the fuck they want to do, whether they say he's done, we tried, or his part's gonna drop in a few months and he's gonna blow your head back. Don D'Lo's final boss drops! And you ain't went against Daywon, nigga, so I don't know what you talking about. You good and all, you don't touch on your manuals, but that's the final boss. Let Toy Puva figure out whatever the fuck they gonna do with Thank You. You're welcome for that advice. You get that right, and Daywon will come back after they go head to head. Cause I gotta see this. Except his high to low game's not like yours and Bob Burnquist, where y'all just like to fly out whatever the fuck y'all want to and land into some bullshit. Cause you was landing Switch off handicap bars while Bob was going off helicopters. It's different plateaus, but you see what I'm saying here. Daywon's still rather getting nigga running for his money. I can tell you that. This week's damn nigga, I always imagine Daywon having like a pit bull, not a Paris Hilton purse dog. Play the clip.
Same old things.
Look. Young nigga try like a bitch.
Beach.
And I got these hoes on my dick cause I see that a young nigga rapping and shit. Aye, but I was just.
Big Ben Hatchell chimes in for Barn Burner 2. Should've been called Bridge Burner after you signed the pal. That shit is supposed to be a community college program. 2 years and you're gone. You've been on there since fun. Suchu was in that video. I've been paying close attention. I need kids to know how fucking good you really are. You're not just some hit or miss somebody. You're one of the greats. No grab 540s locked in a barn with a black dude that was doing weird shit and nobody knows it. I'm not hating on Power, nigga. Y'all got like a scientific nigga with a cloak. Figured out how to let y'all boards get ran over by vans. Full on fucking Mercedes Sprinters. Can run over y'all boards. I'm not hating on him. I'm talking about Ben here. He needs to be somewhere else. They need to know. Hockey FA distribution people over there, where y'all don't give a fuck about nothing at all because it'll work and sell boards wherever the fuck y'all do. I'm under the impression that y'all filmed this with a 4K camera through a VX viewfinder. Is that correct? Or is this just a beginning of time filter? And kids probably love it. You're gonna see videos like this all the time now. They're just gonna get older. You know, the cameras like this, now you're gonna get parts. Niggas just doing like, be like, cause FA did it. You gotta get older than niggas. You gotta be a step ahead. One clip. Then they said Aiden was coming soon. Bitch, Aiden was here. That was a part. That nigga fell, bled, busted his head open, got clips, manual, all in one. Bitch, this shit been coming soon for 2 years. The fuck is this? Dr. Dre's detox album? That nigga had the Chronic 2000, and since then we ain't had shit in 20 years. I mean, gave us Kendrick, but that's not a good, look, bitch, this is not about Dr. Dre. This is good night from another episode of Stay Line MED, and we gonna leave you with a Planned Parenthood PSA. I'm an avid supporter of the youth. But this little nigga, why?
Oh, you're gonna be so mad.
I wonder what Neil deGrasse Tyson is doing right now. Two links.